Why you left India, man?
Eyelids open, so I couldn't sleep.
You chilling? But why you left India, man? Like, why you?
India, I'm chilling. I'm tired now. I'm gonna.
Why you couldn't build India up? You see what I'm saying? Like, why would you flee and leave India? That's what I'm saying, bro. Come on, bro. Why would you leave India? Why would you leave India and come to America? Y'all don't even fuck with the American dollar no more, right? Why you over here, man? I want to understand, like, why you over here? Like, why you not in India, building India? I feel you, soldier. I feel you.
That's when the minute stop. Quiz my drawers with a cold glass of vinegar. Upon my wounds, they season me with salt. And melt my hands and feet to the form of a cross.
Ah.
I tried as the blood drops inside. And my eyes refusing to die. Visions of hell tormenting my face. So I choose my fucking armor and made an escape. No. God damn it. I don't believe this shit. I don't know.
You left India, now you left India. Nigga, you shouldn't have left India. What's up, my nigga? Black Power.
Please calm down.
Yeah.
Proceed
to the defendant's
explanation.
Into the realms of understanding. And take from the heat and you could leave from standing. Three stages of pure hell. Three stages of red cell. Shit. Raindrops, heads to hell. Path is dull and narrow. It's struck by shadow. I pierced the skull with a fucking arrow. So narrow, only one to enter at a time. Stuck in the center, leave the stars. A thousand doors to choose. You better hurry, don't stop. Shit is getting hot as a pile of curry. On your right side, deep waters, watch your step, it's deep waters. What's that coming through the floor? Is a claw. Took this fucking ass to the fucking claw. I stroll through the dark conditions. I stone you till I see sparks and frictions. I chop you like a coal miner. Then combine the drug and mix it with your blood. Some more. I give you some more and watch you crawl. Guts hit the floor. Words that get your paws. I trick you. Then I'm quick to syringe. Deep between my thoughts and bust out your skin. You scream. Orphans of inflicted pain. You can't stand. You're up to your hands and twisting. You're thinking and thinking deep into the earth. So it's worth possessing the first. Day of work. My mental says it's my turn to possess the matter. Stab you with a dagger up Jacob's ladder. Thoughts become shattered, confused and tragic. Fiery thoughts of brave diggers.
Guilty. Next case.